The next one, derivative of a composite functions. Derivative of a composite functions. Suppose let f of x, comma g of x. Let f of x, comma g of x are two differentiable functions. Let f of x, comma g of x are two differentiable functions, and g circle f of x is also differentiable. Let f of x, comma g of x are two differentiable functions, and g circle f of x is also differentiable. Then g circle f whole dash of x is equal to, then g circle f whole dash of x is equal to g dash of f of x into f dash x. G circle f whole dash of x is equal to g dash of f of x into f dash x. That is, g circle f of x is can be written as g of f of x. G circle f of x can be written as g of f of x. Differentiate with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. That is, g circle f whole dash of x is equal to g dash of f of x into d by dx of f of x. That is, d by dx of f of x means f dash x. That is, g dash of f of x into f dash x. That is, the derivative of the composite functions. Here, f of x, comma g of x are two differentiable functions. F of x, comma g of x are two differentiable functions, and g circle f of x is also differentiable. Then, g circle f whole dash of x is equal to g dash of f of x into f dash x.